What happens when you put the leader of the free world together with some of the brightest space architects in the history of mankind? You go to the moon.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
In 1961, JFK began a dramatic expansion of the U.S. space program, partly in response to the Russians and Sputnik, and partly to inspire a nation to achieve greatness. Kennedy's enthusiasm was joined by an elite team who shared his vision. Wernher von Braun was a German aerospace engineer known as the father of rocket science. Here, von Braun shows Kennedy the proof that he's got the rocket that can get man to the moon. Dr. Charles Stark Draper, founder of Draper, formerly the MIT Instrumentation Lab, had discovered inertial guidance, and Bob Seamans at NASA had the vision to bring the right team together. The Apollo program was born.
Ignition sequence start.
This remarkable footage shows Kennedy at Cape Canaveral just 1 week prior to his assassination, checking on the forward progress of the Apollo program. He would never see man walk on the moon, but the team of visionaries he assembled risked all to fulfill his dream.